today I'm going to draw a garbage truck. You will need black, blue, yellow, green, red. First, draw the ground. Just making sure I have one paper. Next, draw the wheels. Same thing we do to make a vehicle. Draw the rim. You'll have to draw this a rectangle bumper and this a square bumper. Now draw a big line up, over, connect a line here, slanting. Over and connect. Headlights, circles and headlights, window, and the door. You could always pause the video if I'm going too fast. Now you'll have to draw that cheeky lock. Sorry for the noise. Now you have to draw something where the smoke comes out. Now we have to draw the back part, which dumps and carries trash. So it goes up, like up, slanting. Over, slanting, and down. You have to draw the symbol now. It is line, arrow. Same step. Line, arrow. One last one. Line, arrow. Draw the tail light. And now you have to draw the smoke. I think something's missing. A headlight. If you're drawing a headlight, you'll need an orange too. And you're done. We'll start with orange. And the headlight there. Then we're going to go to green. Maybe yellow. Yellow. There. Now you'll need red for the tail light. You'll need that crayon. Hold it light and make it like a gray.
Oops.
bumpers and the rims. Sorry for that news game. Now you have to color the road. Now the tire. You can always increase the speed in the TV if I'm going too slow. You'll need yellow again for the recycle. The garbage symbol, not the recycle symbol. Want to color the window now? Color green in the front. You don't need to color as fast as me. Another step. You have to connect it with a hook. You can also draw a lock. So they don't go apart. Thank you. Remember, again, you can always press the gear in the TV to go faster. Being too noisy. You know the next thing? It's red.